it's the old prune picker at the basketball game. We've been behind the whole game. There's 16 seconds to play, and we are 1 point ahead. Kind of a critical time of the game, don't you think? We're throwing, I hope he makes it. Oh. Now we are 92-90. And he's going to throw another one. Make it 93-90. I hope. They come down with a three-pointer and win the game. And they're a three-point throwing. He missed it. He missed it. And there's only 5.9 seconds to play. It looks like we have won us a basketball game. Poor old Marshall. They were ahead the whole game almost. Five seconds, and we got the ball. Looking pretty good for the Bulldogs. Oh, what's going on? I was behind. He's throwing a three-point and made it 93-90. Make another one, make it 94-90. That's what we want. 94-90. And the game is practically over. They can't even tie it. There's the game. Pretty exciting end of the game. Tech has really got a band. Look at them go. Pretty good band. Pretty good crowd tonight. I'm going to sit here. Right now they're going to play the alma mater. Right over there is old Skip in the white shirt. And he's holding one finger up, signifying that Tech is the best college in the world. Everyone stands up and holds one hand up, one finger up. Some have been known to wave their arm. We won! Hooray! Very good game. Man, it was close the whole game, and they were always ahead. 3 or 6 or 9 points.
Remember that we are Bulldogs!
We are Bulldogs!
We're going to take you home tonight with the sounds of the Hoot Tube. Good night, everybody.
You know what they're going to play now, don't you? Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. Yeah. to play this Thursday night, but boy, they sure deserve playing it tonight. It's hard to be humble, rich in every way. La da dee da da da. We do it every day. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So there, we won. Talk to you later.